Imagine this, a big, fluffy dog from Hungary with a coat that looks like it's made of a bunch of cords. That's the Komondor dog breed. They were actually bred to be livestock guardians. Yep, they're like the ultimate protectors, making sure those sheep stay safe and sound.